That's one zero too many.
Nice. Wish I could fly too.
Then why not fly? You have wings.
No way! It's scary! Plus, if I can't fly, I can get you to carry me!
Don't depend on me!
Then why not?
Well, for now, we should go back to Dialo since we got the apples.
Okie dokie!
Large amount of apples, I see.
We did our best! And well done. You're a bit late, though. Did something happen? We found Macarona and Rawberry to help them collect caterpillars.
Would you invite them over?
I can make quite a lot with all these apples. Oh, good point! I'll get them. They should both be home.
Everyone's here. Hold on while I make the pie. Chelan, help me out. Very forceful cooking style as usual, Dialo.
You think so?
Eat it all up.
Thank you very much. Tasty! Sweet! Delicious!
I'm glad you're enjoying it.
Man, wouldn't want this to ever change. Indeed.
It's just apple pie, people.
You look happy, Froze! All shy, duh.
Stop it. It's gotten rather noisy, hasn't it, Chelan?
By the way, can I have some worms to go with this?
No, I don't have any of that. Anymore.
Neither can I. Could go for a worm dessert.
Ew, well, that's troubling.
Eh?
There's still lots of pie.
Eh?
You did bring me an absurd number of apples, so I went and made plenty of pie as well.
Guess I did, huh?
I
told you, only 5.
Sorry. Oh my.
Yes, it may be quickest to share this with others.
Then what if we take it to Blancblack Castle?
Ah, that sounds good. You can make a delivery.
You betcha! Let's go, Froze!
Me again.
Work off Fool's Pack.
I keep telling you.
You two are always so friendly.
Well, yeah, Froze and I are friends sworn in love.
I see.
Think before you speak, moron.
Aren't me and Macarona friends sworn in love, too?
Yes, yes, please deliver the apple pie, Yosafire.
Roger, roger! I could go for earthworms. I'm so full.
See you.